My favorite moment from competing was always that moment right before the start. Hearing the sounds of out breaths, focusing inward, heart pounding, muscles poised over my paddle, ready to fire. At a young age, the water, waves, and wind shaped who I have become. And in turn, I became an Olympian and a world champion.